Every day I wake to the same old dream. Not even the slightest hint toward me. But something new, something from upstream. Well, I wake up every now and then. I've ended up like a fly in the cabinet. That is new from old age. Well, I've been waiting for the stars to align. Can't say it's not an honest crime. Makes more rocks and day. New in my time. Well, the night sweats all right the best. Yeah, just waiting for when I can place my bed. That then the stars ain't aligning. Well, anytime soon, clear as day. There are times when my thoughts and actions are foolish. Well, hear me down in the basement, banging away for that silver lining. Perhaps there ain't no such thing. Just growing pains in my brain. Growing gains, a new faith. The solution and the struggle in me, they are the same thing. To my core, like cold feet on the hardwood floor. The feelings too unsettling to ignore. Well, all but time keeps carrying, moving on, whispering words to its song that I hope to one day sing with a smile. To this day, there are times when my thoughts and actions are foolish. Silver lining, perhaps there ain't no such thing. Just growing pains in my brain. Growing gains, a new phase. With a solution and a struggle, they are the same thing. With a solution and a struggle, they are the same thing. All right, thank you guys so much. We're going to do a Johnny Cash song for you guys because we personally are great fans of his music. And we are from Nashville, Tennessee, and Johnny Cash has quite the reputation around there. Well, I taught the weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. Showed the clouds how to cover up that clear blue sky. And the tears that cry for that woman, they're gonna flood you, big river. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota. And it tore me up every time I heard her draw, southern draw. And I heard my dream went back downstream, cavorting in Davenport. And I followed you, big river, when you called. Well, then you took me to St. Louis, or later on down the river. Well, then a freighter says she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. And I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the block. She raised a few eyebrows and went on down alone. Thank you. Won't you batter down by Baton Rouge, a river queen rolling on? We'll take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. We'll go on, I've had enough. I got my blues down in the gut. But she loves you, Big River, more than me. Won't you batter down by Baton Rouge, a river queen rolling on? We'll take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough. I got my blues down in the gut. She loves you, Big River, more than me. The weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. Showed the clouds how to cover that clear blue sky. And the tears cry for that woman. They're gonna flood you, Big River. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Now I'm gonna sit right here until I die.
Thank you so much. We're going to do one more on this acoustical instrument for you, then we're going to bring out the electric guitar. Mr. Luke Levinson joining me on harmonies today. Give it up for him.
Been going through the motions, crying to the wind, hopelessly devoted to a life of sin. I've got radio pictures in my head when I sleep at night. I've been running around every day, got stars in my eyes. Locked with golden handcuffs and kissed by the storm. Endlessly searching for the rose without a thorn. Familiar faces shoot me glares, friendly ones do too. But so does the one in the mirror, but that's nothing new. And I've got anger, and I've got danger. Well, inside my head, in my bones, and in my nature. Lately in the air, the norm seems in danger. Where and when did I go wrong? How did I become a stranger? Been living with hazards on, I've been seeing red, casually hanging on by a thread. I see the well is running dry, colors start to fade, but the days keep on blowing by, cars on the interstate. Well, I've got anger, and I've got danger, well, inside my head, in my bones, and in my nature. Lately in the air, the norm seems in danger. Where and when did I go wrong? How did I become a stranger? Where and when did I go wrong? The question always lingers. How did I become a stranger?
country music for you guys. Thank you so much. We got here into Asheville this morning, and we absolutely love the city. It's very beautiful, very nice, very mountainous, nice and cool. No clouds here. We love that. We got into a car accident on the way here and spilt our coffee all over the place, but fortunately, no one here is hurt, and we're just having a good time playing some music for you guys. All right. So thank you so much for joining us.
Love the city.
Yes. Just don't love the drivers is all. Except just one or two of them. Yeah. Man, we were just going right down Bird Dog Avenue, which is a strange name for a street, I have to say. First and foremost. But Bird Dog Avenue, and we were just parked, and then before you know it, and the guy who hit us, his girlfriend's name is Cappuccino. I swear.
Cappuccino.
Sorry. So for all of our Spanish speaking people, that is female. Thank you.
Cappuccino.
And I had to call my lawyer, Mr. Espresso, and I'm telling you, they got right into it, man. But we're going to keep doing some songs for you guys. This next one we're going to do is a favorite song of mine. This is a song called Angel from Montgomery. Having said that, I'm going to need a beer after this show, so feel free to lay some recommendations on me. It's my first time in this state, in this city. Just in Nashville, we just pretty much have Bud Light. Yes. So here's what we have. You guys are witnessing the first time ever of
seminal
moment of me using tracks. I love the idea of using tracks. Mr. Luke Levinson creates beautiful tracks, and I approached him about doing this little solo acoustic run, and he designed some tracks for these songs. So this is a completely new thing you guys are joining us with. We're going to have some fun with it.
Get psychedelic.
Yes. Psychedelic at Pigza. There's alliteration there.
I am an old woman named after my mother. I am in another child that's grown old. Dreams were thunder, lightning was desire. This old house would have burned down long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. Was a young girl, had me a cowboy. He wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. That was a long time. No matter how I tried, it seemed to flow by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. Kitchen, well, I can hear all their buzzing, but I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Well, make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go.
Cool, thank you so much. We're having a blast with this. We've been so we kind of had to improvise here, and we are using Duck brand duct tape to hold this iPad Pro. Don't worry, is a business write-off, so if it breaks, no one's liable. It's a good tax write-off. We have two more songs or tracks. We're gonna throw them at you guys intermittently, and they are like 75% rehearsed, which is pretty good, I have to say. Because normally we try to do at least 80%. Pretty happy with this performance. Let's do another one real quick. We're going to do a song for you guys called Meet Me in Dallas. All right.
Good. Okay. Yeah, it's perfect for me. All right.
Walk around a new town, a new day, a stranger passing through. It's okay to be alone sometimes, to be alone sometimes. I grab my hat and coat and hit the road. I take the car with me, 'cause I know how to be alone sometimes. Alone sometimes, but meet me in Dallas, where it's all happening. Meet me in Dallas, where I'll be waiting. We'll take all my time that I've been saving for you. And first class mail. I know it's hard to be alone sometimes. Well, if I asked, would you lie? Are you too alone sometimes? Meet me in Dallas, where it's all happening. Meet me in Dallas, where I'll be waiting. We'll take all my
Thank you so much.
Trying new things.
Yeah. Man, I was in a van for like literally a 23 and a half hour drive and arrived back in Dallas and went to my hotel room. And the second I went in my bed and laid down, that song idea came to me and I wrote it in about 5 minutes. It's real fun to play it for you guys. That's probably like the third time I played that song live. So, yeah, thank you, man. Still feeling it out. We're doing a lot of new material for you guys today, songs that we're still becoming friends with. This next song we're gonna do is let's do the bluegrass song.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Because bluegrass is good grass.
Not the only kind, though. All right. All right. One.
Every day the stage is set, morning and night. The lights must keep shining bright. My blood is still boiling, my wheels are still turning. The clock keeps on singing a sweet lullaby. The gold-plated watches have taken their toll. The dice is loaded, ready to roll. Time box like smoking guns, everyone is outdone. And the food on the tree is gone. Like words that were lost in the wind. For this darkness you're traveling in, we'll waste all your days with a candle and a flame. Drown you deep in forgotten days. Gold-plated watches have taken their toll. Dice is loaded, ready to roll. Time box like smoking guns, everyone is outdone. And the food on the tree is gone. Like words that were lost in the wind. For this darkness you're traveling in, we'll waste all your days away. A candle from a flame will drown you deep in forgotten days. Words that were lost in the wind. This darkness you're traveling in, we'll waste all your days away. A candle from a flame will drown you deep in forgotten days. Drown you deep in forgotten days.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much. I'm gonna do a song for you guys right now. This will be I'm about to release an EP, and it's available on my website for everyone who comes to the show. As I just announced it at the shows, it's DanielDonato.com. My name is over on every piece of merchandise that has my name over it on the merch table, right over to my right, to your left. I'm thinking D-O-N-A-T-O. If you guys like what you're hearing, please do indeed go and check it out. This will be the first song that is on the EP. This is a song called "Broke Down." And the good thing about having a drum machine is you don't have to you have to pay them any extra. They also don't require beds, which is a plus as well. And they never get drunk, which is good as well. Unless you don't update their operating system, then there is similar behavior there. I do have to say though, Siri does get pretty snappy at me at some moments.
Well, every now and then and time again, I feel the water I'm drowning in. It's cold and still. I keep dancing on with the snakes. Seems to be that I'm broke down. I don't sleep at night much, and all my words have a slight touch of something shrill. The wind cuts cold and I shake. Writing on the wall, weeds broke down. I'm falling down heavy like the rain. But no slack on this rusty chain. It's the same old deal, what a way to feel. Seems to be that I'm broke down.
peaks and valleys ebb and flow. That's just the way that life goes. I've come to know. Stop counting on my mistakes. I did that for my own sake. Can't make a man feel broke down. I'm falling down heavy like the rain. No slack on this rusty chain. It's the same old deal. No hands in the wheel. Not a fork in the road broke down. It's the same old deal. What a way to feel. Seems to be that I'm broke down. Writing on the wall reads broke down.
Thank you guys so much. And we are out of tracks. Give it up for our newest band member, Mr. iPad Pro.
All right.
He is, man. I met him on Craigslist.
All right. We got two more, right?
Yeah, right.
And living long and waiting for death.
Nice, right on.
All right. Man, so I've been living in Nashville. I just turned 23 about 2 weeks ago, and I've been living in Nashville since I was around 8 years old. And right when I was 16, I first discovered Luke by happenstance of another guitar player that I know and sent me this song. And I've loved this song. You know those songs that you hear 1 year and you're like, man, damn, that's a great song. It really sticks with you, resonates. Then you hear it the next year because you haven't heard it at all since then and it still has the same validity. You still love it. That is this song we're about to play for you guys right now, written by Mr. Luke Levinson. I'm so excited you guys get to hear it.
All right.
Yes. This song's called Waiting for Death.
Just to notice me. I'm not quiet, I'm not broken, but it's all a mystery. Yeah, nobody knows how long I've been waiting for death. Nobody knows how long I've been waiting for death. And this night ain't any different from the other ones you've seen. A little girl in plastic and abandoned courtesy. And this night ain't any different from that last night when you walked out of the bar with a man on your side. Oh, this whiskey, every day and every night. Oh, these pills, every day and every night. Make me feel like I'm running out of light, like I'm running out of light and state of mind. And I packed my pop with rum and I only left you some. And we got no time to waste because I ain't living if I ain't drunk. Yeah, nobody knows how long I've been waiting for death. Yeah, nobody knows how long I've been waiting for death. So we got some troubled times at last in Roanoke. Spent my summer there, but I'm not meant to call it home. And for the record, I was just about to run away from home. But these jeans is gritty too, and this mind ain't meant to roam. And you said you can't believe how I could just choose to be mean. But you caught me in the deep. It won't last, I'll be down on my knees. Oh, this whiskey, every day and every night. Oh, these pills, every day and every night. Make me feel like I'm running out of light, like I'm running out of good life, state of mind. I said you're ready to be an actress. Well, I said it. Life's just a rolling movie and we're all waiting for the credits. Yeah, nobody knows how long I've been waiting for death. How long I've been waiting, how long
What a phenomenal talent, right? Mr. Luke Levinson. All right.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
That is such an amazing thing about music. You can hear a song, whoa. You've only been in town for, what, 5 years?
Yeah, 2013.
2013, yeah. So I was 18 when I first heard you.
Whoa.
Vice versa.
Yeah. You can hear a song on YouTube 5 years ago, and then you're in Asheville, North Carolina 5 years later, playing the same song on stage with the guy. That's the coolest thing ever. We're going to do one more song for you guys, then we're going to get Gaslight Street up here to come and deliver some righteous vibrations to you guys. And yes, they do have tissues for sale at the merch booth as well. We also have Alka-Seltzer Plus, Dramamine, yes, and Vicodin as well. Yeah, it's a little interesting. I usually don't sell Alka-Seltzer at shows.
You got it. Okay, good.
This is a Waylon Jennings song. Who digs Waylon Jennings with us here today?
Yeah, all right.
My friends, the outlaw country music lovers. Absolutely.
All right. One, two.
I looked for trouble and I found it, son. Right down the barrel of a lawman's gun. I try to run, but I don't think I can. You make one mule and you're a dead man. Friend, ain't living long like this. Ain't living long like this, am I, baby? He stuck the handcuffs on behind my back and left me reeling on a steel rib. They got them all in the jailhouse, baby. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living long like this, am I, baby? Grew up in Texas off the Wayside Drive. Son of a cop and Simone, I died. Dad drove a stock car to an early death. All I remember was a drunk man's breath. Ain't living long like this. They got them all in the jailhouse, baby. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living long like this, am I, baby? I live for Angel, she's a roadhouse queen. Makes Texas Ruby look like Sandra Dee. I wanna love her, but I don't know how. I'm at the bottom of the jailhouse now. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living long like this, am I, baby? They got them all in the jailhouse, baby. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living long like this, am I, baby?
Thank you so much. My name is Daniel Donato. That's Mr. Luke Levinson. And that's my iPad. All right, thank you guys. Want to do it tomorrow?
Yeah. Oh, those tracks.
Without that fucking sound guy.
Those tracks.
Hey, I thought we sounded good on the tracks.
I do think those worked out like as best as they could right here. Right now.
Yeah, the only thing I fucked up on, I think, was...
Some timing stuff that, like, is tricky.
On all of them?
On all of them.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We're on time, but I think that's the hardest part for these.
Oh, yeah. Sincerely. I love the feeling of tracks.
Cool, yeah.
Sincerely.
Okay, I'm gonna leave this up here.
Nice.
I'm jamming with them.
Nice.
So. Yeah, man. Totally, yeah.